Hello, everybody. Ultra Mario here, and welcome back to some Pizza Tower. I'm gonna see how far I can get on the next world and with fake Peppino, but not gonna beat it on this stream, so we'll see how it goes. Also, I killed Snotty by accident, apparently. Oh god. Man, this guy's tough. And I don't know how I'm gonna beat him. Oh god. No. Peppino. Oh yeah, you know what? I forgot I have parry. Gives me Omega Flowey vibes. Due to like the absurdity of it. Damn, I rushed into it a bit. I use the parry, I'm just saying. Bro, this is absolute bullet hell. Oh, damn. Caught me off guard. Bruh, I hate this frickin' guy. Screw fake Peppino. No. Most of the stream is just gonna be fighting this guy, I'm gonna be honest. Not quite prepared for a fight of this magnitude, so. The main problem is there's so much on screen to keep track of, so. There's an obstacle I have to overcome. Bruh, how did he hit me? So much crap on the screen. Really? Okay, so now it's kind of the same phases, except the shadow clones are coming out while he's trying to attack. Oh shit, whoa, oh god. Jump scare? Oh god. Okay. Not so bad, I think. But it is still scary. Okay, I think I did it. Oh god. Who the hell's Bruno? Bruno Pizza. I don't know. Okay. Honestly, I think that took me faster to beat than, like, the noise and other bosses, though. You know what? I'm fine with that. Gotta upkeep my track record with doing bad on bosses. Consistent. Also, I might use a save editor to save Snotty. I killed him by accident while running around. Oh god, this place looks scary. Okay, this crap's serious now. Even they're scared. You're going to play to stand there stupidly. Oh wow, that looks... Don't make a sound. Yo, it's FNAF! No, it's not really FNAF, but that's just the vibe I got immediately. Wow, this is actually kind of spoopy. Oh yeah, no, this is definitely FNAF. I don't care. It's horror themed, it's pizza, it's FNAF. Whoa, okay. Wait. Oh, is that baby brick? Oh. That's all I had to do to kill them? Not be in their line of sight for like more than 2 seconds? That's creepy. The darkness just adds to it. Okay, I was not expecting a freaking FNAF jump scare. I mean, I should've, but like... I didn't think they'd go that far. What? Don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, I get it. No. Also, I just noticed he becomes an animatronic. Well, I didn't just notice that, but like, I'm like, duh, it's freaking FNAF Peppino. Also, she cute. Just saying. Damn it. I didn't notice that opens the door. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this for no reason. Okay, now I get it. I feel like the levels just keep getting better though. Like, this is so fun. I love freaking killing the security. No. Okay. This is the funniest level. Frickin' cheese, man. Oh, I get it now. Oh, never mind. I thought I'd be able to come back. Level speed. Thank you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh wait, no, I'm so stupid. I'm supposed to go up here. Oh wait, I didn't see that. I did not know there was a ladder there. Damn. Oh god, there's all of them now. I'm waiting for the FNAF fan game with all these guys in it. Oh my god. Wait, Jerome. Oh god. Bruh, gun. I didn't think that would be a mechanic in a level. Bro, Peppino has a freaking gun. Oh, wait. How do I jump higher? Oh. Bro, he's got the SpongeBob bossy boots. Bro, Peppino freaking had it. No. Mate, what if I just shot them? Bruh. Freaking Gustavo puppet. Oh, well, yeah, that makes sense. Solution, shotgun the animatronics. Nice. Human, he agrees. Okay, I'll have time for like one more level. That took me like 20 minutes because I didn't know how to play it. Oh, what? Mention. Don't know what this is for, but maybe it's just a little secret area. Pizza scare. Wow, I got superpower. Oh, it's that guy again. Oh wow, that's kind of creepy. I don't get it. Oh, am I supposed to not hit that guy? So close, yet so far. Okay, he wants me to go that way, but it's not on. Oh God. What do I do? Okay, I'm gonna Google this. Hold up. Oh, I need the dumbass ghost. Okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess. That wasn't clearly communicated. Oh god. That was too close for comfort. I didn't like that. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch lives later, including other content such as Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Pizza Tower, and Nickelodeon All-Star Ball 2. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. I also have a Discord server, links on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch, stream updates and notifications there, and you can chat and stuff. Anyway, have yourself a fantastic day, and take care.